Good morning, everyone. I am so excited today, and I'm going to take you along with me. Can you not bang on that, Papa? I'm going to take you guys along with me on my day today. Super excited. We are dropping, bless you, we are dropping Nigel off at Nana's house for a sleepover. My sister-in-law is in town, so she's going to take care of my father-in-law. I don't know if you guys know, but my partner and I, we are caretakers, caregivers, caretaker. We take care of my father-in-law. But anyway, what am I saying? So we are going to have a lovely day with just the two of us. We're going into the city. I don't know everything that we're doing, and I literally just found out last night that we're going to the city because I kept bugging him. And I need to know what to wear, how to dress. So you gotta tell me something, right? Anyway, I'm gonna take you guys along the ride. We're gonna have a great day. All right, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Watch that, 'cause I came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me.
Just kick back. I turn around my baseball cap. I have a 40 sitting on my lap. Slamming the ivories until I see.
Yeah. Hey, how are you?
Definitely my favorite pizza. Definitely my favorite pizza.
Yeah, this is where we stayed for my birthday, and they had, I think, a Christmas tree right here. This way, right? Beautiful hotels. Thank you. And champagne. You're pretty awesome. You are pretty awesome. Thank you. Beautiful.
You want to look scary?
Show you guys the hotel. Beautiful bathroom. Beautiful lighting. Oh. Yum. Very nice. Okay, we were walking up this. Okay, so we went downstairs to this fragrance shop and ended up buying a candle. That's the name of the company. have the, oh, this is the fragrance that I got. It smells so good. Oh, let me get a little sample of the fragrance as well. Very nice. So you guys check them out. That's the company.
Mental Health had created a homeless task force. Volunteers of America was part of that task force. Our goal was to get them off the street and get them connected with mental health services and a decent place to live.
They suffer from paranoia, and that keeps them from going to shelters, from getting into decent living situations.
Ooh.
On the very first day, I noticed him. I have it on video. His birth name was Albert.
Cheers, handsome.
And a lot of fears. And I recognized that in Bert right away.
I love you.
I love you too. Good, huh?
Mm-hmm. My hair, I'm sorry.
Went to make contact with Mr. Joy.
Thank you.
Just the past hour, police in Orange announced that they had identified.
We believe that he was monitoring, you know, news. He knew that the body had been.
I bought this piece of jewelry like years ago. And this is the second time I'm wearing it. And the first time was at the vendor event I did, the last one.
And fled.
Do you like it?
I do.
Surveillance. It seems to be.
How do I get out of Netflix?
Portuguese restaurant, okay. On check, please.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even know if I can tell the difference, honestly.
I feel like it's a little sweeter. It's been a while since I've had it.
What's the wine? Yours looks amazing. The chicken actually looks very moist. All right, we just had an amazing meal at, how do you pronounce this place? Uma Casa. Amazing. I'm not a huge duck fan, but we ordered like the smoked duck and like fried, I don't even know if this is a fried rice. I don't know. It was like a rice bowl with some duck on it, smoked duck, and had like this cherry on it too. Amazing. The picture will definitely go in here. I think that was like the best dish that we had tonight. And then my second favorite was my chicken. And I don't normally order chicken. Oh, it was so good. I couldn't even finish it. Definitely gonna eat it late night after my stomach has a rest. It was so good. Great choice. We actually found this on Check Please. And it was our number one on our list to try. So I'm so glad that we tried it. It's in San Francisco. Make sure you guys check it out. Uma Casa. Just left the room to go get some ice. It's freezing holding this. We had a wonderful night. We're gonna have a little more fun in the bedroom. But we needed some ice for our cocktails. So I grabbed that. I really hope you guys are enjoying this video. Make sure you guys do like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna go back in the room and shower, relax. Won't see you guys again till morning time. Hopefully we wake up in enough time to grab a quick breakfast before we head back to go pick up our baby.